been talking about equal pay today, but let me tell you about an interesting job opportunity. The people in this job say you'll find peace, happiness, and everlasting joy. They even say you'll feel liberated from the hustle and bustle of your day-to-day life. Are you ready to submit your application to become a nun? That's what our next guest did. We have four young women here today who gave up marriage, children, and successful careers to dedicate their lives to the church. Please welcome Sisters Bora, Desiree, Rachel, and Elizabeth. Thank you so much for joining us.